Hey yo, what's up guys? How's it going? It has been an entire week since I've streamed. Hope you guys are doing good. Vivia, thanks for being the first person in the chat. Sof T8, thanks for popping in. Demon Slayer, what's going on? You about to join the sub server? I'm about to hop on. Ninja Boy, nice to meet you. Thanks for popping in. Hash your tag, what's going on? Ghostly Ava, hello. What's up, everybody? Derp. How you doing? Win, how are you? What's up, guys? Dude, that was, I took a break for 6 days about a month ago, and then today, or this past one was about 7 days. But yeah, so if you guys haven't noticed by now, my voice is still a little bit hoarse, so it's not 100% back, but it's almost back. But all I gotta do is just lean in a little bit closer to the mic and talk a little bit softer, and then I won't put any strain on the voice. But hope everyone's doing good. Says, thanks for popping in. Beans, Steffi Uni, what's going on? Ramona, April the Axolotl. What's up, everybody? It's really good to see you. Hope everyone's doing well. I'm going to hop into the sub server for just a tad. But we could hop into Legacy for... Yeah, we have a bunch of stuff we could do. Honestly, we have a lot of stuff we could do today. Hope you guys liked the cheeseburger build that came out. I thought that was pretty random. I need to go to the gameplay. And it needs to just let me in. Oh, now I see. And I believe we're in. Let's go into Legacy for a second. Let's just check out the big mushroom. Hey, I'm glad to be back, honestly. It's good to be back. Ooh, shaders reloaded. Let's not do that. Let's change the keybinds. But I'm just here. How are you guys doing? What's everyone been doing for the past week? It's been a while since I talked to you guys. It's been 7 whole days, dude. Oh, my voice is not... I'm not straining it. Dude, I literally wasn't able to make sound like a week ago. It was bad. My voice has just been... It was not good. Let's take a look and see what this is like from a little bit over here. Hey, Proxima Centauri, what's going on? Thanks for popping in. So nice. Hey, no, I'm feeling good. I'm not feeling, like, sick or anything right now. It's just my voice that needs to recover. It kind of does suck because I need to record. But, it's okay. I'm being patient. Drinking a lot of hot... Oh my god! What is this? Do you guys see this? What? It's swinging. It's hanging from a swing. No. There's a pig... Are you serious? This is awesome. Who did this, dude? Da-da-da-da-bum. There's carpet up here so nothing spawns. What is this, dude? This is strange. This is super cool, though. I like this. It's just on, like, a little platform here. What's in here? Nothing's in there. Oh my god. That's nuts. It's just hanging from a swing. I really do wonder who did that. Dun, dun, dun. Dude, when you're under here, there's no rain. I love that. It's like it's not even raining down here. That's some cool stuff. But yeah, if anyone's coming in right now, if you're wondering why I'm talking a little softer or... What is this, dude? Ice racing competition. Oh my god, they're all coming in here. Leave me alone! What? I just want to read the sign, bud. I just want to read the sign. Ice boat circuit. Coming soon. It's pretty sick. Magpie, what's going on? Thanks for popping in. Guys, I'm feeling good. I'm not feeling sick. It's just my voice is just, it's a little bit hoarse. I'm sorry about that. Hey, Girl Gone Real, what's going on? Thanks for popping in. Thank you, everybody, for popping in. Hope everyone's doing well. It's nice to see you guys. Seriously. It's been a whole week. Has anyone been doing anything cool? What's the past week been like for you guys? Yesterday, you saw the funniest stream idea. Basically, like the streamer trying to survive while Chat can spawn in challenges using bits. Actually, I've seen that before, too. If you guys want to do that, we can totally do that. I'll set that up tomorrow or something. I can actually set that up tomorrow. That'd be fun. We've never done that on this channel. Yeah, when I'm down, that's a great idea. I'll do that tomorrow. Basically, it's like bits and stuff. You spawn different mobs. Towering but fun. Ash Angelic, hello. Nice to see you. Nice to meet you. I mean, it's going to Wax S&P. I'm asking, what am I supposed to do? I forgot I was here. And let's just go up. Got no time. So nice. Good to see you guys, though. Stream is just starting. Let's pop back into the overworld real quick, and let's get this Mossolith taken care of, man. I'm back home. This is good. I've been blessed with much to be expected. I need to get some lime green. Which means I need some more sea pickles. I need a lot of sea pickles. Or I just need... No, I need lime green. Let's go over and see our progress on this Mossolith. What am I doing here? What's up, guys? Good to see you. Seriously, it's fun. It's great to be back. Dang, Derp's forest is expanding all the way out here. Jeez, Derp. This is crazy cool. And we're here. I just need to do that middle diamond thing. I'm pretty sure we finished the top. Let me double check. Yes. Okay. Completed. Alyssa, what's going on? Gonna lurk? Hey, no problem. Thanks for coming to lurk. Enrique Mendez, what is up? It's good to see all you guys here. Seriously, thanks for popping through. Do I have any... Yeah, I still have... Whoa! I'm gonna get the torch. No. Not that. I can't put torches up here. I've been blessed with. What am I doing here? But yeah, if anyone's coming in right now, I do sound sick. I'm not sick. It's just my voice is currently recovering. I feel like tomorrow it'll be back, because the days before this, it was not okay. If you watched my episode yesterday, the last, like, 3 minutes, I basically sounded like this. But all I gotta do is talk just a little bit quieter. But yo, happy Friday to people, seriously. Oh, I forgot Derp did send me the schematics for this. I don't have a specific date yet on that, Enrique. Wait, whose birthday is it? It's longer than a hoagie. Situations getting fishy, and I don't eat anchovies. Fuck the world, kill them all. She answer when I call. If the cops pull us over, she gon' hide it in the house. Is it someone's birthday in the chat? Did I miss that? What's up, Sophie Lofi? Thanks for popping in. I need to see if I have glass. I do have this. Why do I have deep slate in there? Ain't that a... Okay. So I just need to... Where's my lime green? Oh yeah, I made a bunch of sea pickles with the bone meal back at my... Oh yeah, I have a mini bone meal farm. Let's go! Happy April Fools, everybody. Very true. It is a holiday. Good to see y'all, though. Seriously. And sorry I'm not 100% right now, vocally. Should be back soon. Why am I all the way up here? I don't know. Let's go on in. Wrong. Right. Where's my bone meal? That though. Gotcha there. We got a whole thing. That's not gonna be enough, probably. We're gonna need more sea pickles. We're gonna need more sea pickles. Need more coral blocks, dude. I accidentally dried out all the other coral blocks. Now this is embarrassing. I'm too lazy to go on the search for more. I just need sea pickles now. It was your birthday on Wednesday, Magpie. Oh, happy belated. I'm sorry. Unfortunately, I wasn't streaming at the time. My voice was not allowing me to. We'll stream on your birthday next year. Also, I remember in the Discord, it was Juju's birthday, I believe. This week as well. We got a lot of birthdays. Let's get a couple more. What do we got? Let's just use the rest of these. Bing, 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 bing. Bing a ding, ding, ding. Got it. Boom, boom, boom. Got it. That should be it. Got a fair amount. Let's go smelt all this. Yeah, let's just go get in some furnaces. Ghostly Ava with the hydrate. Appreciate that. I got a nice smoothie next to me. Also got some hot lemon and hibiscus tea with a bunch of honey in it. My voice is it'll be back up and running tomorrow. Hey, Ash Angelic, happy belated as well. Yours was on Tuesday. We got a lot of birthdays. Move like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 with some dye. That is it. That's a lot of concrete powder. We got the materials, though. I'll keep it like that. Keep it light. Put the gravel back for now. You guys just want to sit here and watch the fire for a second? Wonder why the voice sounded different? The video you just came from? Oh, it's literally because my voice is a little hoarse right now. I'm so sorry. Yeah, my voice is still recovering, but music choice is nice. Yeah, dude. I love Mac. R.I.P. Mac. Mac is usually always a good choice, so always got good vibes. Alexis, two last names. Dude, he literally just got a gifted sub from Blackstar Gym. You just followed like 3 minutes ago. That's crazy. Blackstar, thank you so much. Hey, Blackstar. You could never gift a sub again and we'd all be happy. You're at 69 gift subs. Thank you so much for the 69. Thank you, man. But yeah, again, I'm trying to sound excited without straining my voice, so I'm sorry about that. Oh, damn. Let's get this out of here. But yeah, I'm taking everything possible. I got some DayQuil, drinking hot tea. I got a smoothie with me with extra citrus in it. All the vitamin C I could ever need. It's nuts. But yeah, sorry guys, we literally just need to wait like one more minute to get all this stuff smelted. I'm gonna sip my smoothie. Yeah, you're at 69. That's so many. But yeah, if anybody just got a gifted sub, like Alexis, if you want to join this sub server that we're on right now, feel free. Just go into the Discord. Go ahead and join. Server whitelist. If you want to play, you certainly can. You don't have to, though. So this is a lot. This is a lot. This is a lot. Never fall. Let's just go here. We might not need any more. Get some glass right there, right here. Bam. Okay. Let's try this. I just need one more thing. There we go. Let's get out of here now. Let's go do some building. Oh, wait. I need glowstone, too. Are you kidding me? I might need to go to the subserver. The subserver. Yo. Hey, Magpie. Thank you so much. To Ash Angelic 420. Dude, Magpie, thank you so much for the gifted sub. I really appreciate the generosity. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Seriously. I really appreciate that. Yeah, and thank you. Yeah, anybody that's getting a gifted sub right now, feel free to join. Feel free to join the sub server. We're all chilling. We are chilling. And again, I do apologize if anybody came here for a lively stream. I literally, physically cannot deliver that. That's just not happening today. But Frank will be singing. Tomorrow I'll be back 100 p.m. I'm at like 80. My voice is at like 80% right now. Too many bowls of that green, no lucky charms. The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough. Too many joy rides in daddy's Jaguar. Too many white lies and white lines. Super rich. I probably don't need to collect much anymore. Maybe get some more green powder. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no. That might be it. Let's try this. New cat, new girl. New ice, new glass. New watch, good time. That's not bad. Good times, yeah. Do 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 do. We'll both be high. and go deliver the goods. I need to go get some glowstone, though. Is there a raid farm on this?
This wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no lucky charms. The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough.
Too many joy rides in daddy's Jaguar. There's a lot of farms. I figured there might be a raid farm. I just need to go find it in the way to get to it in the Nether. Actually, I do remember going to it, and I remember, like, there not being anything available. I remember all of the resources were, like, gone from it. Okay, I just need some glowstone. I also need to go get obsidian and make myself a little portal.
Close your eyes to what you can't imagine. We are the Zanny Nash and Caddy Smashing, Braddy Assy, Maddy Snatch to Daddy's Jag and use this shit for batting practice. Adam and Annie thrashing, purchasing crafty grams.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. Yeah, Derp. I'm just getting the concrete powder because I'm going to replace it at the bottom and it's going to be like a color gradient. So it's not all one color. And then I'm probably gonna get some lime green wool too. But it's gonna be a lot of stuff. But yeah, I'm just going there to get hopefully some glowstone dust if there is any. I don't know if there's gonna be any though. Hey, what's up, Cassidy Elaine? Hey, well, thank you. I appreciate that. Thanks for the kind words. I don't remember if this is the way. I don't think it is. This is not the way. This is not the way.
Too many joy rides in daddy's Jaguar. Too many white lies and white lines. Super rich kids.
Oh, thanks, Derp. I appreciate that.
Super rich kids with nothing.
Let's check this out then. We're going to negative 450, negative 335. I do believe I have. Nope, that's not it. Oh, that is it. Oh, no, it's not. It's this. No, it's not. Negative 450, negative 335. I never thought it'd be this. It's this one.
I fought and clawed for an inch, turning a miracle mile. I could recall when you lived, used to contort in a smile, bright as the sun.
Oh my goodness, who done built this?
Hasn't been bright in a while.
Who built this pyramid here? Because this is pretty sick. Honestly, this pyramid's pretty cool. Whoever built this. Yeah, honestly, this is super cool. Well, I think I'm not at the raid farm. That's the thing.
On your birthday, you told me to donate money to charity. You're made a sincerity.
We're going back through. Found it. The one with the netherrack. I do not think this is it. I do not think this is it either. I think I have been tricked by Derp. Is this another April Fool's joke? Because if it is, it's fantastic. Let's try this one. It's the one with the stone corners. Let's try it. I do believe we have something. And this is it. Let us see. Is there going to be anything here? So there's... This is all gold. Totems. Bunch of totems. We got emeralds for days. Never mind. Glowstone. Anything. A little bit of dust here. And that is it. Well, how many glowstones do we get? Five glowstones. What's up, Derp? How you doing? I'm just gonna double check that it didn't go into any of these like top ones or something. No, I think it all just overflow into it. It's all good. We got this here, we got that. Honestly, everything's been taken. Yeah, this whole thing's been taken. Ooh, win with the stretch. Okay, I feel ya. Oh god. It has deep slate near it, and stone corners, like, yeah. Well, let's go to the... Hold on a second. Double check, like... Did not mean to do that. And I have this. Where's Derp going? What is happening here? This is crazy. There's a lot of noise going on. I'm getting out. There's a lot of noise and it's crazy town. That is just some crazy town. I could just go down in the nether and grab some glowstone myself. Oh, Derp actually might just be trying to AFK. Bing, 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 bidding. I love this song so much. I am curious about whose is this, though. Raid farm's not broken. There's a bunch of other stuff. I just think people have been taking the materials. Damn, who done built this? This is cool, man. This is cool. This is sick, man. Who built this? It's a cool little house. There's a lot of stuff here. Whose house am I in? Is the question. It doesn't say. It's a big old storage area, huh? Ooh, ooh. This is all we know. Hey, Blackstar, thanks for popping in while you could. I appreciate you. Oh, someone's been digging. Someone been digging. I'm just being nosy. Someone been done digging. All right, we'll go back on the mission now. I did start thinking about what I wanted to do next on Legacy also, and dude, I think I'm gonna do next to the giant like colossal mushroom. There's like these other little budding like flowers next to it, but with like shroom lights and sea lanterns and stuff. Not the same type of mushroom, but just different plants, like giant plants. This is cool, whoever did that. I like that eye. And I'm gonna go back this way though. Wait a second, wrong way. No, I went right through it. I went right through that one. Derp, are you just Derp, are you actually just AFKing this right now? You don't have to do that. Unless you want to. What the heck is it? The Derp just fell. Did I do that? I'm confused. I'm so confused. I'm out of here. I think I just messed it up. Let's go. We'll go at least start the what we need to do. Oh, you're supposed to fall. I see. And we're back. I like how there's a community forming. Like, just like, there's a big area, like, right over here on the top of the roof. People should start just building, like, actual houses up here. I should be careful, man. I need to eat. Do you? Let's go here. Drop off the goods. Someone got rid of the minecart that picks up the items. Oh, damn, that sucks. That sucks a lot. Well, I'm glad Dirt found that out. Keep this here for now. This is the item. These are the items we need. I'll keep this here. This is what's gonna help. You see in here? This is crazy stuff. Crazy B-Wood, what's up? How you doing? It's good to see all you guys here. Guys, give me just one second. Hold on. Arlo is the puppy that is in my house, residing here rent-free, and I need to let that dog out right now because he's barking a little bit. So bear with me. I'll be right back. Just going to put the BRB screen on, and I'm not going to do an ad or anything. I'll just be right back. And we're back. Sorry about that, guys. Had to let the puppy out. You know how it is. You know how it is. Let's go back to the gameplay. Oh, looks like Bonky Borns is in. Hello. Hello. Oh, it's nighttime also. This is dangerous. This is dangerous. Well, let's get over here. I need to eat right now. Should I just not eat the whole stream? Just trigger as many people as possible. I refuse to eat. I will not eat. I won't even put food in my hotbar. I refuse. You know what I could do is enchant something. Like, literally anything. Eat evil. I don't even know how to eat. I never learned. Hey, what's up, Maya? Thanks for popping in. So I literally just need... Hold on. What do I need? I think that might be it, dude. That might be it. Don't be a stinker. I'm not a stinker. You're the stinker. Let me see. Let me just give it a... Let me give it a C. Could just start this on the bottom and have it starting to weave into the top. It could be what it do be. Hey, Kreeza B-Wood, thank you for the... Dude, thanks for the 5 months. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate that. Actually, you know what? You guys are so awesome. I missed you guys so much. I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna gift a sub right now. This is we're having good times here. We're having good times. I missed you guys. I was gone for a week, and for that, oh my god, my whole stream's literally been off. How did that happen? I wonder if I just did that. Dude, if that ever happens, just let me know. If I accidentally like click my screen, I'm gonna gift a sub right now though. Gifting one sub just for the heck of it. Complete. Takes a while to gift a sub. I wish there was just a button I could click. It went to Grady. That's funny. I can't pick who it goes to. Well, look at me. It's a nice sunny day. I'm out here just chilling. Grady, what's up? I didn't even know you're in the chat. That's hilarious. Hope you're doing well. Well, we got a lot of retexturing to do, so let's get started. Oh my goodness. Well, thanks, Grady. I appreciate that. Thanks a bunch. Yeah, for a second, I thought it gave it out to someone who wasn't even in the stream. I was like, ah, damn. But now I know Twitch is not doing. Thanks for chilling, though. Hope your week was good. I just took the longest break of my life from streaming so far. Who knows? Maybe it'll happen again. This is awful. This is gonna look really bad. We're gonna have to get some more materials. I took a break. I came back. Like my voice is just dead now. Did I? Oh, I forgot. Dark green would be better. I could try that. I wanted to like make it. I want to go lime green into dark green up at the top. Because I know obviously this is not going to look good. Let me just fly away from, like, even far away, it doesn't look good. Not at all. Yeah, not at all. Looks bad. It looks bad. You got any food there? I forgot how to eat. It's been a week since I played. I'm triggering as many people as possible. Yeah, maybe dark green wool or dark green concrete powder would have been like loads better. Good thing you don't need food to fly. Glazed terracotta, but the blast resistance is terrible. Oh, I feel ya. I feel you on that. Damn, what song is this? Oh, it's McGee. I forgot what this was for a second. Damn, dude, did I just smelt all these sea pickles for nothing? Should I go find some cactuses? Cacti? We're getting how to say words now. The plurality. I don't even know where the desert is in this game. Anyone spare a cactus? No, Cassidy, I'll be the least surprised. You only got food? Oh, I feel you. I don't need any of that. Literally, yeah, just the slightest, this is the slightest off landing. Alright, so let's go up here. I guess I'll just look at that schematic by Derp then, and let's just build it. We definitely need lime green for this, so that's okay. Should Wax eat? It's tied 3-3. So, I don't know. It's tied 3-3. I don't know about that. That's a weird and confusing poll. I'm just going to ignore it for safety, like, precautions and stuff like that, you know. Hold on a second. I got to pull up that schematic on the Discord. Thanks, by the way, Derp, if you're in here. I see what you did there. Okay, thank you. Dude, thank you, by the way, for remaking that. You didn't have to, but it definitely is making things either easier for me. Alright, let's try this out. I need to figure out where your first one was, though. Let's go this way. You had 20,000 cacti on the original server. Why? Why did you do that? Okay, so you started it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, then it goes 1, 2 up here. I'm a little confused, just because the schematic doesn't necessarily have as many layers as what you put right here. I could literally just do it without, like, copying it, though. We could just do another one. It doesn't have to look the same at all. Let's do it. I'm gonna make my own. But I will copy a little bit of stuff off it. Wait, did I just eat? Oh, the beacon has regen. I was like, what? Well, I might as well. Actually, you know what? I'm still not eating. Still not eating. Well, let's have a good time. Da-da-da-dum. Get gone. Get gone there, sir. Get gone. There we go. Kyoto Sarah, what's going on? Thanks for popping in. My beacon has none of that. I think I'm doing this right. I really am not sure, though. I guess we'll just break this. Break that and break that and break that. First layer is on Y217. Good thing I'm on Y218. This song rocks, dude. I love this song. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh, well, now this is just really bad. Oh, and oh gosh, I don't have enough energy to jump that far. There we go. And we're back. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing solid. I think this guy needs to go. And we're doing all right. I need some of these now. I'll just go in. Does this even look cool? It's decent. It's decent. It's all we needed. Oh, I almost jumped way too far. Almost went way too far. Derp, I'm sorry, but mine is going to be far cooler. I'm so sorry. I can already see it. It's just, this is looking outstanding. It's actually probably not, it's probably not even gonna have a good, it's not even gonna have a diamond shape. I need to actually take a step back. Is that a challenge? No, because I know you'll just go and make something crazy. Should I just go up like this? There we go. It's looking crazy and weird so far. That's all we need. Damn, Derbs, yours looks crazy. Yours looks really crazy. Oh, and I missed. That's even crazier. That's the craziest part. I'm gonna make mine bigger. It's just gonna be like wider. That's all it's gonna be. Should I feel like we should just go out one though? Go up like three. Why'd I do that? Broken. Gotcha. And boom, bam. That song is so good, dude. That song's legendary.
learned some jazz today. It's true. He just learned some
1, 2.
Do 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 do.
All right, well, let's try this. Juju, how you doing? Happy belated birthday. Thanks for popping in here. Hope you're doing well. You couldn't find me on the BBC, CCTV, NBC, them chat program. Better them try to go and see. Taking the heights like Andy's. Andy's man wants to it definitely looks cute. It looks cute. That's what we could say. It definitely looks cute. Let's go up here. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. And then we just go, what? We got 1, 2, 3, 4. And then let's go 1, 2. Actually, we still got 1, 2, 3. Right there, and then, all right, cool.
So we just live for the sound. Round here we made the sunrise.
This will be a sick looking sky diamond, I promise. It's a pain watching you waste the glass. Oh, it's fine. I can get so much sand and stuff back. It's okay. It would all just fall anyways to a place where I would probably forget to pick it up. There, I'll waste this clear glass instead. How does that sound? Just being as triggering as possible today. Two. Broken. This song smacks. This song slaps. I'm being as calm as possible. I'm choosing on purpose getting excited about nothing, because as soon as I get excited, my voice just disappears. And that's why we're being extra calm today. I need the voice to recover so I can record. And we're out. I need to go this way. Mine's a little bit more circular than yours, Derp, but that's why I like mine. Yours is a little bit more slender, you know? Mine's a little bit more bulbous. Sullivan with the hydrate, thank you. You haven't lost your voice in ages. Dude, yeah, my voice is gone. It's because one of two things. Last Friday, I went to Silk Sonic, screamed every single song because I love every single song. And it was amazing. It was one of the best. It was probably the best concert I've ever been to in my life. And so that was amazing. And then after the show, I just continued screaming at and with my friends. And then I woke up the next morning. I literally couldn't make sound. Like, it was very frustrating. And So yeah, so then for about five, six days straight, I've been recovering my voice. I was never sick at all, like really, except for yesterday. I was kind of feeling sick. But dude, for 5 days, my voice has just been slowly getting better. And so what you're hearing right now, it's at like 80%. I don't need this. Unless I do, let's just grab some more. Oh, I need more sand. You know what we need to do? Let's go to the Ender Farm. Let's enchant our shovel. And then we're gonna go grab some sand. We need a bunch of it. I didn't realize how much we needed. I guess I did use it all to make all this, the lime green concrete, which we ended up probably not even needing. Believe I'm in the right spot. Wait, ice cream. At concerts, I guess, yeah. Or when I've been overserved. Making me nervous. No, I will never eat. I will never eat on this server ever again. I've boycotted it. You guys are being crazy wild. Get out of here. You guys are being crazy wild. Quit being so crazy wild. You're being crazy wild, bud. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, did I left? I literally left some lapis down in here for people, and did they just take it all? Aw, man. Now, I thought I was thinking ahead. Now I have to go back. People done took it all. Lapis, what's going on? How you doing today? Well, we're gonna go right into here. You'll sell me your soul if you eat. You're gonna need a lot more than that. You're gonna need a lot more than just your soul. Sweet melody. Oh. Well, I need to go back and get some lapis because someone took all mine. I guess you have to keep it on yours. You have to keep it on your person. Eat the egg? Can I eat it? If this becomes a chicken, I will just gift another sub right here, right now. It's not a chicken. I need to get up in here. We're back, and I have 7 lapis. Let's go have a great time. Pirated lapis? Did you pirate the lapis? And we're gently in. Yes. And we go. Sweet melody. I need a drink of this smoothie real quick. Hold on. Hold up just 1 second. Oh boy. That was good. Crazy beat with the stretch also. Okay. I'm in. I'm in for the win. Well, that's good. You ever stretch so good you just get the goosebumps? I just been done doing that. How expensive am I willing to make the gradient? What do you mean, derp? How expensive? Like, you mean you're gonna sell me the materials? Like, how much am I willing to pay? Or just like how many different colors are gonna go into it? Efficiency 4 on the shovel? I'll take that. And unbreaking okay. I'm taking my lapis with me though, because people are stealing. People are stealing. I don't think I like that. I will do this, though. Oh my god, that's loud. I'm so sorry. To go up here one more time and see... What about the sword? Knockback 2? What do I have anything that's... I got these diamond legs. I got these legs over here that need to be, Unbreaking 3, that's what we need. And Protection 3, I'll take that for sure. Get back on my legs. Alright, well here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna turn this off. Music and sounds. Let's just turn that master volume all the way down real quick. And we're just gonna do this. Big on! Big on! Big on! I'm gonna go up to level 30 one more time. Big on! Get down! Lay down! It's not safe! Get down! Oh, he smacked me. I didn't like that. Oh, I only have one lapis left. No! I'll just do that. I'm gonna get to level 30 just because I want to, though. Unless you use shulker boxes. Oh, that's a good idea, dude. I could go get some I could go, like, searching for shulkers, I guess. That would take a while. Well, let's get on out of here. Probably should turn my sound back on. Evil Ender Boy, how dare you? I heard that you move somewhere far away. Is your number the same? Who done did this? I can't ignore the time may have changed. Well, you guys are the best. Thank you for this. Whoever made this, this is awesome. I didn't. I need to do something with the inside of this place too. It is just. It is looking empty. It is empty. Come back to me. It kills me to see you leave. So I came home and made this beat. Okay. I think I can go. Oh wait. I have this. I have more glass that I can make now. Bam. Get over here. Get on in here. Get on in here. Thank you. suddenly see that there might not be any. I'm pretty sure if I grief my own house, I can pull out some pretty nice insurance money. So, yeah, there's a couple really good insurance companies on this server. And, yeah, we got it pretty nice here. I just hope that people have left. Hey! Let's go. I'll leave that here. I'm just going to take some. Take some of that. Bam. Bum, bum, bum. Wax, please, this isn't you. Please. Demon Slayer, I hope you know when you whisper me something when I'm live, it just goes to everybody. I actually could use this waxoscope that Juju left me. Just one click away, click away, click away. Is there a giant sugarcane farm? I'm actually just gonna go look at some people's places and see if they've made a sugarcane farm. Real fake. Do I want to talk about it? I don't. I'm not available. I'm not emotionally available at the moment. Anybody over here have a sugarcane farm? I can use some of that. Whose house is this? And why are you so willing to give me all of your materials? I'll trade you one stick for... I'll leave you one sugar cane. I just need it for the, the sugar. Gotcha right there. That's how you do it. That's how you make an entrance. Click away. Click away. One, two, three. Bam! Flight duration 3 on all of them. Now that's a lot of rockets. I will bring you back. Oh, yeah, I'll bring you back stuff. Whoever's place this is, I'll bring you back some sugarcane. Don't you worry. In fact, in order for me to remember better that I need to bring you back some sugarcane, here's what I'll do. I will go kindly, very kindly, might I remind you, very kindly grab some bone meal from my place over here and just plant a little bit of, it's just this plant. It gives you, it gives oxygen to the world. Breathes in our CO2, so, it's doing its job. Photosynthesis is something that happens also. It's kind of crazy. And, but yeah, it's nothing like too crazy. Oh, there's someone over there. Look at this. What if I just take all this down and put it in your inventory? Let me take down this glass right here. It's kind of crazy. Kind of crazy how stuff just grows in front of your house like that. I took 40 of them. I need to get 40 back. I'll plant some flowers here for you. There you go. Flowers. This is actually a cool little tree. Little moss tree. Who made this? This is sick. I see creepers exploding right here. Sorry, Lolly. I'm not sure if you're here right now, but you're gonna get azaleaed as well. Someone azaleaed me, and it triggered me in all the wrong ways. So everyone going back and forth to my place right now. You're just gonna, Don't forget you can starve to death. I don't think that's gonna happen. Not to me. That wouldn't happen to me. What's up, Lunas Terror? How you doing? Using the waxoscope. Good vibration. All right, so I'm gonna go to the Nether real quick. I'm gonna stop messing around. Oh wait, who brought all? Oh, what just hit me? What's happening? Oh, it's literally the hunger. Ah, should I do it? Do I do it? Alright, I'll eat one piece of bread. But that's it. That's all I'm gonna eat. What's up, Taco? Thanks for popping through. Alright, so yeah, let's go to the Nether real quick. Let's grab just a little bit of glowstone. I could just go to the regen beacon and I would never have to eat, just starve. That would be actually kind of sick. I'll just do that next time. I'll just go to the regen beacon. This song rocks. It's kind of slow though. Hold on, I'm just gonna skip real quick. Some John Mayer. Nah. Let's just play some Still Woos. Some Woos. Going to the Nether for the fifth time. I'm stating it for the fifth time. I'm going to the Nether and now I'm actually doing it. It's been so much of me saying I'm gonna do it and then not doing it, and now I'm doing it. Actually, if I am going to the Nether, I should probably eat. I'm probably just gonna get my health up, because I will die here. There we go. There you guys go. Where's the hole though? Like the hole to get down in there? Isn't there a hole somewhere to get down under? Gotta find out where that thing is. Maybe I'm wrong though. Where's the hole? Yo, Hyper Sprite, thanks for the bits. I appreciate that. Welcome in the stream. Well, you know what I should do? I should just make my own little portal and then just, yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna make my own portal and it won't go to the roof. We're all over the place with our decision making. Do I have any obsidian? I don't even know if I have obsidian on this server. And if I don't, I'm going to the end and I know what I'm doing. I do have four. Let's go grab a couple more. Anytime alone. Okay. We'll keep these. I do have this now with efficiency. Yep, we're going to the end. Let's go! What's this song? It's called Habit by Still Woozy. No gold armor? Nah, I don't need that. I'm gonna walk as slowly as I possibly can on this stuff. But, to the end? Yes. And we're back. Here's how we do it. Oh, this is kind of sick, whoever did this. I like this. Yo, this is super cool. Wants to spend another day with you. Have I played Breath of the Wild on Switch? Yes. Yes, I have. It's like one of the few games that I've beat on the Switch. Love that game. With you. Wax is being a troll. Hey, I gotta, there's... You know, I'm a little sick. I'm a little, my voice is gone. I gotta take some humor in some things. In order to keep myself entertained. and to keep the people entertained, because I'm out here, you know, I'm literally moving my mind and my mouth and just everything's moving like a sloth. I'm just very slow. Yeah, the second Breath of the Wild. That's gonna be sick. It's gonna be super sick. I'm excited for that. Bumbles Geeky, how you doing? Thanks for popping in. Ava, you were? That's awesome. Thank you. Yeah, dude, there's like almost like 200 people that have saved it onto their Spotify now, so that's kind of crazy. Wax Slug. You're going sicko mode? That's crazy, dude. Tell me about it when you're done. I ain't never went sicko mode because I'm scared. My mama told me to never go sicko mode out in public. I have 20 now. You know what, let's pick a big one. Whoa there, buddy. Pushing me around, I don't think I like that. Listen to it while you're at work? That's sick. You gonna get clapped quickly? No. That doesn't happen. Habits of First for April. That's sick. I love that. Do you guys like Earth Gang? You know what I want to do? This song is not on the playlist, but I heard Earth Gang's new album over the weekend. I don't know. I used to listen to Earth Gang a lot, and I just didn't hear their album until this weekend. It's so good, dude. This song with Jid and J. Cole. I'm just going to play it because it's awesome. I'm going to add it to the queue. And, dude, Earth Gang rocks. Here's Earth Gang. I'm just gonna play it. This song's so good. I'm gonna turn it up too. What's up, man? What's up, gang? What's up, hey, Jeb Eber? What's up, Jeb Eber? Thanks for popping in. Nice to meet you.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
What's up, gang?
What's up, gang?
Getting this money.
Getting this money.
Fucking this fame. Fuck this fame. I'm trapping this water. Trapping this water. I'm making shit shake. Making shit shake. Give me a dollar.
Give me a dollar.
Bitch, give me a break.
Give me a break. Dude, this bass line is so cool, dude. I'm gonna grab 10 more and we're gonna make a giant one. Mom just got you Taco Bell, dude, that's sick. That's sick, dude. I love that. Call you Jeb. Awesome. Well, nice to meet you, Jeb. Hey, how am I feeling? Geminax. Thanks for popping in. I hope you're doing well out there in Finland. I'm doing well, though. Thank you for asking. I feel good. Honestly, I feel like my voice is starting to feel better, like, as I go on stream more. Like, I feel like maybe I'm just working out my voice a little bit, and it's starting to... Like, I feel like it... I don't know about you guys, but doesn't it sound... I feel like I can feel more smooth, like, the way I'm talking as the stream goes on, which is nice. Because at the beginning of stream, my voice was still gone a little bit. It kind of sounds to me like it's getting a little bit more normal, which is awesome. That reminds me, one time I went to see Foo Fighters. This was, like, maybe 5 years ago. Dude, R.I.P. Taylor Hawkins, though. Oh, my God. I don't know if there's any... Foo Fighters fans in the chat today, but dude, Taylor Hawkins got the news this weekend. That's so sad. Anyways, went to a Foo Fighters concert about 5 years ago, and Dave Grohl had laryngitis, and like he didn't cancel the concert though. And so we went to the concert, and keep in mind it was a stadium concert. There's like 20,000, 25,000 people at this concert. It was nuts. And anyways, Shinbaba, what's going on? Good to see you. It's the power of chat. No, yes, yeah, Shinbaba, good to see you. No, but seriously, we went to see Foo Fighters, and they got there, and literally Dave Grohl was like, "Everybody, I'm really sorry. I have laryngitis. but I'm gonna, and I'm not even being like hyperbolic. That's what he sounded like. He was like, hey everybody, I have laryngitis, but I'm gonna try my best to rock it out for you guys tonight. And then at the end of the night, he's like, I've got another confession to make. He literally like beat laryngitis. Yeah, Taylor Hawkins was the drummer for the Foo Fighters. He passed away over the weekend. Zamberger, what's going on? But yeah, dude, literally, I saw Foo Fighters when Dave Grohl had laryngitis, and he somehow just overcame it. And then they performed for 3.5 hours straight. So cool, dude. It was legendary. What's up, man? What's up, gang? Getting this money. Bruno! Oh, we got 50. That was perfect. Bruno, what's up? How you doing? Yo, what is up? Thanks for the raid. Octogen, good to see you, of course, as always. Thanks for popping in. Jay Bish, Zero Satan, Maurice, Freddy Strawberry, good to see all you guys. Thanks for popping in. Insansness, thanks for popping in. Casper, nice to meet you. Thanks for following, guys. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Bruno, how is your stream? I hope you're doing well. Guys, I've been gone for a whole week. It's good to be back. Thank you, Bruno. Thanks for the raid. Appreciate it. Your community is awesome. Welcome, everybody, from Bruno's community. Guys, I'm on my sub server right now. I'm actually not on Legacy right now. And sorry if the music's loud. I love this song, so I was showing chat this song. Turn it down a tad. But yeah, what's up everybody? Seriously, my name's Wax, if you don't know. I am on Legacy out there with Bruno. Played April Fool's Snapshot with some peeps. Oh, I want to do Snapshot too. Snapshot looks cool with the allies. But yeah, this is a giant mossolith that we've been working on right here. It's very big. It's huge. Is it possible? But yeah, and so, and if anyone's wondering, my voice is a little bit gone today. My voice doesn't sound normally, as normal as it usually does. Oh yeah, we got all the obsidian for a reason. We're making a giant portal just right in the front yard. But yeah, good to see all you guys here. Thanks for popping in. Bruno, I hope you had a good day. Hope you had a good week. It's been good. We make it inside? I think we do. Hey, Wacky Meerkat, nice to meet you. Thanks for the follow. And Sophos, thank you for the follow. Anyways, that was the new Earth. That was one of the new Earth Gang songs. I love that song. And this is just Grammatic. Although I do love this song, I'm just gonna skip. Oh god, this song rocks. I'm just gonna keep it here. So let's just make a big and tall one. One, two. No. Let's go in. I'm gonna break these. Sorry, guys. You're gonna have to watch me break two more. My crystal isn't in the middle. No. Are you serious? Hey, Bruno, you have a good rest of your day. Thanks for bringing your community this way. I hope everyone has a good day. Oh, for sure. Get them eats in. One, two, three. Oh, no. That's not gonna be right. Let's go here. I'm gonna break these again. Sorry, guys. That's three misplacements. Hey, Bruno, you have a good rest of your day, too. I appreciate you. I'll see you on Legacy soon. You guys remember hearing this song for the first time? This song gave me goosebumps when I heard it. It still gives me goosebumps sometimes. It's so good. Outside the window, beautiful and strange. Oh no, Jimena, what is up? Hey, we missed you too. Thanks for popping in, Jimena. How you doing? Thanks for the 3 months. I appreciate that sub. It must be. Have I seen Terralith? Oh yeah, I used to use Terralith mods all the time. And I'm actually playing Better Minecraft on a modded series right now, and that actually uses Terralith for terrain generation, so... Yeah, I played with Terralith quite a bit. This is gonna be a big old portal. I wonder how big we can make it. How big can you make a portal? Actually, I'm curious now. Sound and color. With me in my mind. Sound and color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we need to go 1. and then we just do this this way. I'll break this eventually just because I want to see how tall it goes too. And now this is a pretty tall, this might be the big, I've never made like a giant one. I see someone's name out here. Whose name is this? Xantro. What's up, Xantro? How you doing? What's going on? 20 by 20? Oh, you can do 20 by 20? That's kind of cool. Oh, I came in here. I need a flint and steel. I need a flint and steel on me. Do I not have one? Sound and color. I need a flint and steel. Song rocks, dude. It's so good. Terralith on the subsurface, another iteration of Mon. Oh, no, I haven't seen that. No, I have not seen that. Hey, Sand, thanks for the follow, too. I appreciate you. I wasn't looking for you when you came along, when you came in. Where did this song's good, man. I love this song. All right, I need one. We have a flint. Is there a flint and steel around here? I guess I can just take one iron. Okay, let's fly back. Let's see where we end up also. We got the juice, baby. Dude. Oh my lord. Dude, no way. Jimena, let me stop for a second. Dude, thank you for that donation. My goodness. Thank you, dude. Damn. That's a lot. Thank you for the generosity. I'm serious. That's a thank you so much. Wow. Derp, is it really not centered? I thought I centered it. If it's not centered, that means that my beacon isn't centered, because I centered it around the beacon. Damn, I can't even believe that. Amanda, thank you so much. That's wild. Thank you for the generosity. Thank you so much. That's crazy, man. Seriously, you guys blow me away sometimes. Like, you guys are extremely, like, you guys are all so extremely generous. Amanda, you've been gone? No, I've been gone. Literally, I was gone for a week. This is my first time back in a week since last Thursday. Last thing we did was watch Little Shop of Horrors, which was an awesome movie, dude. That was awesome. That was a great movie. I forgot you guys, forgot it. We watched that Little Shop of Horrors. That was sick, dude. I actually enjoyed that movie a lot. I would watch it again. Anyways, we're back here to make the portal, duh. And we're back. Ooh, that's a big tall boy. That's a big old tall boy right there. Let's get on in here and see what's up. Well, the thing is, damn, dude, people have just been around. People have just been walking around everywhere. There's just so much disturbances. There's so many disturbances. I mean, who's shooting at me? Am I getting shot at already? Oh, there's just a fight going on below. I do want to go this way. We got the vibe. We got the juice, baby. We got the vibe, we got the jewels, baby. We got the jewels, baby. I'm going to break that. Oh, this song rocks, dude. Oh, you got that. You got that guy, man. Oh, is he going to try to get me now? No. Sit back. What are you doing? Where you at? You got plans. Sip, sip. House clean. Smooth like a newborn. Mm-hmm. You love this song? Dude, let me tell you, this song is better. It's so much better. It's so good, dude. These guys are so good live. It was literally the best concert I've ever been to, and I'm not exaggerating at all, dude. This, oh my god. This was the best concert I've ever been to. I would go again. I would go back to Vegas. I would go back to see them again. It was so good. It was so good. I actually sat next to this lady from London. She was like 80 almost. She was like 79 or 70. She was 78 or 79. She's almost 80. I don't remember her age. I was a little overserved at the concert when I was talking to her. But yeah, I sat down next to her and she had the seats next to us. And she actually just won the ticket. She had no idea who Silk Sonic was, or who Bruno Mars was, or who Anderson .Paak was. She just was at the show because she won that. She like was playing blackjack or something, and she won it, I guess, with some cash. And so she was there, just she was just like, "Who? I don't even know who we're gonna see." And we were like blown away. We're like, dude, you are in for a show. And lo and behold, it was a show. It was so good, dude. I recommend seeing them live if you can ever at all in your life. Go back this way. Why am I causing you anxiety? Bonky Barnes, what's going on? Why? Why would that ever happen? I'm gonna leave the door open. Tell me that you're coming through. Ooh. La la la, I need you. La 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 la. So many people just like took out this stuff already. Bruno Mars is so good, dude. they were awesome live. Him and Anderson .Paak. I've seen Anderson .Paak. I saw him in the Free Nationals, like back in 2018, 2017. That was great. But this, dude, is nothing compared to Silk Sonic. It was just outstanding. Just everything about it was amazing. Everything about it was. Tell me that you're coming through. Ooh. La la la. La 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 la. Do 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 do. Okay, I'll eat a little bit, but only because you complained a lot about it. La la la. La 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 la. Come on over, I'll adore ya. I've never seen, is it Encanto? I've never seen Encanto, so I still don't know that we don't talk about Bruno references that people say. I just have no idea what you're talking about when people say that. Wait until I saw the sun. Don't know why I didn't come.
I left you by the house of fun.
Ouch. I'm just gonna go down here. Oh, I don't have anything. I don't have anything to use. I guess I could. No, I have enough. I only have 11. Oh, God. In my hand. How many concerts have I been to in the past year? A lot. I haven't been to any festivals, though. But I'm holding, like, literally on Ticketmaster. If you look at my Ticketmaster wallet, it is nuts, dude. I have, The Weeknd. I have Doja Cat and The Weeknd in September. But before that, in July, I have, Red Hot Chili Peppers in Denver, so that's gonna be fun. Jimena, thank you for the gifted sub. I appreciate that. We're going to see Red Hot Chili Peppers in Denver. Thundercats opening for them, which is gonna be cool. And Haim, H-A-I-M. I've actually never heard of them. So that'll be cool, interesting. I've never, and maybe I have, but AIM and Thundercat are opening for Red Hot Chili Peppers in Denver, so that'll be fun. And then I also got tickets for Tom Segura, so that'll be cool, on his I'm Coming Everywhere tour. It's so funny, dude. Tom Segura is hilarious. Literally, like, yeah, all of his stand-up specials on Netflix, dude, yeah, it's just good stuff. Just really, like, gnarly humor. I enjoy his humor. Nibblefish, you got the gifted sub from Jimena. Jimena, thank you for the generosity. Seriously, I really do appreciate that. It's nuts. Can I even pick this up anymore? Oh, I guess not. The road alone.
Something has to
You know
I
didn't come. I'm just gonna walk out this way. How many concerts, though? I don't know how many. I've been to quite a few in my life. Like, I've been to like over like hundreds. I have a huge list. I have a huge list of people. I just keep a big old like notes, like, you know, like the notes thing in your phone. I have a huge, huge list that I've been keeping since I was 15, and. Because my parents never took me to concerts or anything. I never went to concerts with my parents. My first concert, I had to buy myself a concert ticket. And guess who it was to? Guess who it was to? Guess who my first concert was for? I'll let you guys guess. It was a hip-hop concert, so just to narrow it down. He tried to shoot me. He tried to shoot me. Oh, what's up, Derp? How you doing? No. I just did so much work, and now for what? Thank you. You just gave me 2 stacks. Oh my god. Michael Jackson? No, I have not seen Michael Jackson live. That would be a cool concert. I've not seen Michael Jackson live. Well, damn, Derp, now I feel inadequate. Can't even take care of myself around here. Got a new Christine on your block. Shimmy, shimmy. Dun, dun, dun. Justin Bieber, no. The Wire from like 10 years ago. Let me see. Haim's song from 10 years ago. Because I'm seeing Haim. Let me see. Just H-I-H-A. The Wire. Let me just add to queue. This is The Wire. Oh, dude, I've heard this song. Yeah, these guys are... Yeah, they're opening for Red Hot. Dude, this song kind of slaps, dude. Yeah, my first concert ever was Wiz Khalifa. This song does slap. I like this song. Through to the wine. When I fumbled through, I came down to the wire. Who gave me all these shulker boxes? You shouldn't. I don't even know if those are mine. I'm not going to take them. You have been cacti'd. Oh, wait, I need this. I will take this. Try to do I use this as a little mini farm. Watching cactuses grow. To the wire. Yeah, this song is good. Cool, I'm seeing them in July. That'll be fun. That's pretty cool. I'm going back to this song, though. Yeah, I saw Ari Lennox back in September. That was sick. It was sick, dude. Oh, no, it was October. I saw her in October. Sleeping all day, chiefing, rolling. All right, I guess we're going to the top then. Thanks, Derp. Losing the body's on fire. Lolly, what's going on, Lolly? How you doing? Buenas tardes. Oh, I took all that stuff out. Put that beam on pops. Nice and slow. Break me off. Still your move. There's always new ones. Or ones that I forgot exist. Get weak. And we go back. We made it. Who's in here? Derp, did you just try to fly away? Oh, you think it's off? Put that game on pause. I literally did it perfectly around the beacon. So if it's not, if that means the beacon's off. Wait, I think you're April Fool'sing. It needs to be higher up. No, I refuse. I refuse to accept that I've messed this up. Yeah, Derp, I refuse. It's probably gonna be the wrong. It's gonna be wrong. It won't be like yours. I refuse to make it exactly like yours. I'm gonna jump in this little bowl here. What I'm gonna do, Derp, is something so incredibly crazy. People are gonna be like, what? How did you do that? Oh, it gave me three back? That's not cool. This is gonna be nuts. I can't even get through here. I'm trapped myself. Can I not? There we go. Dark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, we'll keep doing it. Dark. You'll see, Derp. This is gonna look sick. You'll all see. Okay. No! Get back in the inventory! We should be complete. It's getting so bright right here, but this is crazy. It feels weird getting ads here. Hey, what's up, Skettle? How you doing? Oh, because you've been subbed? Yeah, sometimes that happens. Sometimes the sub runs out and you end up getting them ads again. Arlo's just barking at random shit. God damn. Come on, Arlo. Let's go this way. We'll go this way. Up one again. Up one again. Magpie? Dude, thank you. Seriously, Magpie, thank you so much for the generosity. And it went to Skettle. Well, that's not fair. Arlo wants blood. Nobody but yourself. Dude, thank you so much. Seriously, thank you, Magpie. That means a lot. It's the generosity. Help me. I've been counting Mindy.
If you didn't turn my heart so cold, I should work it freely. Darling, darling, I've been praying for you, for you.
All righty, so I'm gonna check out over here with Derp, and I'm going to say this is just a little. You know what? This is decent. This is decent. I am gonna do something on the inside of that though. It's decent for now though. What does it look like from the bottom? You know, like down here. About me. What about me? Not bad though. Not bad at all. You belong in Subland. Ouch. I just wanna go buck wild. I have highlighted my message. This is good. I have acknowledged the highlighted message. Heart so cold. I could still fall through. Could still fall through. This is pretty sick, though. It's decent. Derps might look a little better for now. For now. But for the most part, it's decent, I'd say. Pretty sick, dude. I probably should have. I want to add, like, in-betweeners, like, right in here. That's probably what I should have done. Selfish. On the inside, so that it seems like an actual egg. Because now the layers are kind of weird. They're kind of strange. They're kind of strange. Let me see out here. Looking very good. Bohemian Door, how you doing? It looks so much better when it's done. Oh, I know. Yeah, terraforming stuff is crazy. Hey, terraforming at the end, same time you love it, it looks better. I feel that. 100%. Yeah, now all I have to do is a lot of the gradient stuff. Derp sent a gradient picture, which I saw, and it actually works, so I think I am gonna use that. Wow, did you hear that? That was a heck of a yawn. That was a heck of a yawn. Hot so cold. I should work it friendly. There it is. For you. Hey, I'm doing good. Thank you. I really appreciate that. How are you doing? I'm chilling. We just chilled on the sub server for a little bit today. It was a good time. It was a very good time. But yeah, guys, I am gonna go. I have some stuff that I need to do today. I'm recording for some long. I have two long plays that I need to record today, so I got like 4 hours, 3 up, 5 hours, maybe possibly 6 hours of work to do on that end. And then yeah, let's do a raid real quick. I'm sorry for anyone that just joined. I'm so sorry, like Skettle. I'm sorry, Bohemian Door. I know you just got here. My voice is. I just want to make sure that I'm ready for the rest of the week. I don't want to overdo it. But yeah, I got two long plays I'm recording tonight. There's also another video that's releasing on YouTube today. It's something that's already been recorded. Let's do a raid. It looks like. Let's see who's on. Looks like Silly Blocks is on. Let's do Silly Blocks real quick. Let's go into Silly Blocks right here. You guys rock. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks everybody for the raid. Thanks Bruno for the raid. Thanks everybody for subbing if you did. Appreciate the generosity on everybody that donated, gave bits. Anybody that gifted subs, thank you so much. You guys are amazing. I love all of you. Seriously, you guys rock. Yeah, let's all go chill in Silly Blocks' stream and just have a good time. Have a good rest of your day. Have a good weekend if I don't see you. I'll be streaming tomorrow at noon. Bye. Place.